Hello everyone. This tutorial I will show how to create drawer menu in Java Swing with FlatLaf look and feel. For the library you can check link I provide in description this video. Now I have copied the jar library to my project here, and other library is FlatLaf and MIG layout, and we also use the Flat Roboto font. Now go to NetBean, and add their library to the project. For this project I using Java 11. Create new mainframe. Here we set up the FlatLaf look and feel. So next we going to create the FlatLaf property file. Here we create property to custom the Windows title pane. Next, create the drawer. Create new class My Drawer Builder. Then extends this class from simple drawer builder. Next to main class to install the glass pane pop-up. And then set my drawer builder to drawer instance. Create new button to show. Now go to my drawer builder to custom the drawer. Here I have one image for user profile, copy it to the project. And next we custom menu option. I have sample menu array here. Here this for sub menu item. And this for label. And this for menu icon. Error icon because we do not have the icon file. Here I have sample icon, now copy to the project, but this drawer is support only SVG file. In this icon array we set only icon name, do not provide the icon location, so we can use the method set base icon path. We need decrease the icon size. And next we going to add event when user click on the menu item. And we can validation the menu, to hide the menu item. In this class we have two method, menu validation, and label validation. Here if we return true value it will show all the menu. And if we want to hide the first menu, we can check the condition here. And we also can validation with the submenu index to control the submenu item. Next, custom the footer data. In this simple footer data have only two method, title and description.